just turn the ignition key to the on position.